Another fresh row has emerged over the Agnipath scheme, where the opposition parties have claimed that the Bharatiya Janata Party is trying to create Jativis. Using Agnivis as caste and religion certificates are now being asked for Agnivir recruitment. On the other hand, the BJP has issued a clarification against the claim, citing a 2013 Supreme Court order. The Aam Aadmi Party said that there is a bid to create Jativis using Agnivis. Meanwhile, the Rashtriya Janata Dal claimed that there is an RSS-inspired caste bias ingrained in Agnivir. Hitting back at all these allegations, the ruling BJP has claimed that this has been a norm since the beginning and there has been no change in the hiring process. Union Minister Anurag Thakur said, "There are no changes. The details are the same that were collected earlier. Lakhs of youths have applied to become Agnivis. This shows that the opposition's propaganda, especially AAP's lies, has all come before the nation. AAP does politics of lies. Recruitments are done as per Army Rules 1954 and Defence Service Regulation 1987. Some parties like AAP try to mislead youth without knowing the truth," Thakur added. Indian Army also issued a clarification on all the allegations and said that no change has been made to the Army recruitment policy for Agnivis, and caste and religion columns were being used since the inception. In 2013, the Indian Army had submitted an affidavit in the Supreme Court stating that there is no role of caste as far as the selection process is concerned. However, there is a column for caste that is required to be filled during the recruitment process, as it is an administrative or operative requirement.